They sold the wheat in the market, got a good price. Then both the sons realized what treasure their father was talking about. In these old days, the father used to lie on the bed, doing nothing, speaking nothing. The sons came to the bedside of their father and told him, "Father, we have found the treasure that you were talking about in our fields. We are thankful to you." After a few days, or maybe a week or so, father died peacefully, knowing fully well that the sons now will be able to take care of themselves as well as their mother. So friends, this is an example of no pain, no gain. If the sons would have just sat idly doing nothing, they wouldn't have been able to get the harvest, and they wouldn't have been able to sell it, and wouldn't get any money even to have a few meals. This term, no pain, no gain, generally is used for a physical hard work, mainly bodybuilders, boxers, wrestlers, gymnasts, athletes, they will be using this term. Jane Fonda, if you have heard, because I'm talking about the Hollywood star in 80s, she had got her videos, aerobic video, video for aerobic exercises out. In all her videos, she has used this term, no pain, no gain. There is one movie probably most of you people would have seen. The name is Pain Gain. That is the name of a Hollywood movie. And let me tell you, if it has got nothing to do with no pain, no gain. And I'm sure those who have seen the movie will agree with you. It's about something else. Okay? So don't connect that. So now, I would like to ask the Toastmaster of the day, today's Toastmaster of the day. He is a kind of an HR guy who has got his own placement company and has started giving training as well. So it's a win-win situation for those, you know, who get a placement from this company. They get the placement and the training as well. Win-win situation for both. He also earns. So I call upon our own president of Bangalore Toastmasters Club, Prakash Francis.